Right now, we're watching young Patrick Chan combining artistry and personality in what's already a difficult technical program for this age group. He attempts a double toe loop, and it's a perfect landing. Here's an up-and-coming skater who could certainly make an impact on the leaderboard. There's no doubt in my mind we'll watch this young man skate his way onto an Olympic podium someday.